And complete coverage from Lincoln this morning. A woman is in custody after her husband is found suffering from stab wounds outside of their home.
Police say the man was stabbed in his home near 84th and Layton, and he walked outside to get help. The woman was suffering from minor wounds to her hands. No word yet on what charges she may face.